From the big surprises to the big showdowns, we're with today's Emmy nominees now on Extra.
Extra, extra. Yay!
This is us. This is Emmy morning.
In tears. I was in tears.
We have all the star reactions.
No one's ever said Emmy consideration Milo Ventimiglia.
The cast of Black-ish going for their first Emmy win.
I've never got a nomination until I worked with you.
Okay, I'll take it.
Okay.
Also, a big morning for Black-ish, the show and its two leads, Anthony Anderson and Tracee Ellis Ross, all nominated in the comedy category.
I couldn't have done it on my own.
Anthony, yes, you could have.
Tracee, I've been in this game 20-plus years. I've never got a nomination until I worked with you.
Okay, I'll take it.
Okay.
The stars toasting to the good news with Ferrari Trento sparkling wine.
Cheers.
Aww.
Congratulations.
Anthony with his real-life mom, Doris.
How many glasses have you had already this morning?
Just a second.
Oh, just a second.
Okay, slow down, but it only takes one. She's a lightweight.
Yeah. Oh, I'm a poop butt.